Shining on the block with me, boy, and sharing it. Too much dope in here, I can't smash, man.
After that first AAU game, I put up 15 points and like 8 assists and like 8 rebounds. I was proving to people that I still got it. As you guys see, I was showing people that I can pass the ball. I can do everything that you want me to do, but I gotta slow down the turnovers. And I went 2-for-8, which we gotta hit the gym. You know what I'm saying? But at practice, oh my God, this was a good practice. Now, we're playing against a good team. There we had this boy named Jonte, number one player in the country. That's all I gotta say. I'm just gonna say that, like, there's not really nothing for me to say. Playing against number one player in the country, if we win this game, just expect some offers, bro. Expect some offers if we win this game. Now, hey, I really appreciate you guys' support on these videos. This is gonna be the best realistic series that you guys probably watch. But hey, let me tell you, we are 1-0. We're trying to be 5-0, because if we 5-0, then we can go to the Peach Gym. I wonder who is the other team. But now in the game, this game was special for me, bro. Like, we playing against the Southern Assault. I don't know why there's a space. It's probably because, you know what I'm saying, it has ass in it, but too gay sensitive. But let's get into this game now. Hey, first game back with the fam. Now I'm finna show y'all, like, our team is really good. Like, this was an entertaining game, so go get your popcorn and I'm finna entertain y'all boys now. He getting a nice little dunk in. Bro, he beating me to the basket. Now, hey, basically, for whenever my player gets into high school, I want to ask you guys two questions. What should I add to the series, and when should I get a car? Because, you know what I'm saying, I want to get a car. I want to know when, because if I get one whenever school starts, whenever my last year as a senior, then I can start driving to school. Oh, we getting dunked on, but hey, more GTA scenes coming soon. There wasn't really nothing for me to put, but we getting a nice little dunk now. I'm just gonna shoot the shot. Now I'm gonna give you guys a tutorial how to create my player, either tomorrow or right now. So hey, I'm finna give you guys a triple upload. You know, if you guys want it, I'll give it to you. But if you guys don't need it, then y'all can just download it. Just to look up Terrence Walker. I have two Terrence Walkers, because whenever my account got banned, I was already making my player. Because, you know what I'm saying, we grinding out here. We grinding. Now he making me jump, and he's just gonna get a nice little drive-in layup. This was a really good game, and I'm fouling him, bruh. But we gotta maintain a lead. Now he get a nice little fade. That's my boy right there. Now he passing me the ball. I'm shooting a shot and we making it, bruh. You know what I'm saying? I was working on my jumper. I was working on my jumper, bro. Now, he's triple threat. He's just going to shoot the shot. Where did he get that from, bro? I don't know where he got that from. I'm going to just pass it. He's just going to get a nice little dunk. Let's go. Now, we might be playing on the same team in high school, too. But I'm not going to bring high school up. I'm not going to like keep talking about high school. We're just going to talk about AAU. But as you guys see, I'm getting a nice little pass, getting another assist. I'm trying to hit a triple-double this game, but he getting a nice little dunk right there. And we're just going to keep passing the ball, because that's what the scouts love to see. Now, y'all let me know what should I add to the series. I already see you guys' comments, but I want to see more of you guys saying that. So he faking him. Yes, sir. That's my type of move right there, bro. That was a nice fake. And he's just going to pass it down and get a dunk, bro. I like that. I like that energy. And hey, this is a good game. Now, I might need to plan on Pop Boy sliders. I'm trying to block his shot. But he's dominated in the paint. Now, this game, I really took advantage. I really took advantage that they didn't really have Jonte guarding. They didn't have him guarding me, so I took advantage of that. And Jonte wasn't really guarding me. I was really getting guarded by like some people I don't even ranked. So like, yeah, I'm just trying to show offers, get offers, and show scouts that I got what it takes, bro. Now it's fourth quarter, 1 minute to go. He's pulling up and he's missing it, but he gets the rebound and gets it back up. And I'm just going to shoot the shot, and we making the shot, making it a four-point game. But I'm trying to block the shot, and I'm too late to it, bro. But make sure you guys like on this video, subscribe, and then we probably going to post part four tomorrow. I mean, it's going to be 4th of July, so I might not post tomorrow. But if I do post, then you see that layup, bro. If I would have missed that layup, that would have been game. We would have lost. But I'm blocking his shot, and he getting the rebound. We on the run. Let's go. Let's go. I'm shooting the shot. Let's go. Let's see what they get right here. This is the final drive. Let's see what happens. They got my boy Jonte. Jonte shoots the shot, and he misses it. And now they're just going to have to play the foul game. But yeah, I'm going to just skip this stuff because they're just going to waste time and stuff. So yeah, now they fouling. And we're just going to show the free throws because why not? Draining the first one. I decided to change up my accessories each game. Maybe not each game, but like some games I'll change it. But, and he tried to shoot a half court. If he would have made that, it would have been crazy. But hey, that's the end of this game. Teamwork makes the dream work, bruh. Yeah, 20 points. That was a good game, but we just came out on top. But make sure you guys like and subscribe. And hey, we out. Peace. Yeah. Get the punt, that's a must.